Welcome, Istias!
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistheus.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistheus. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
I'm not an assassin.
There's a first time for everything. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
Of course.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder. It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telemenes.
Everyone in Kefalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it?
You!
I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.